Hello guys, how are you today? Welcome back to my channel, B123DA. Okay, it seems like I'm too excited today, huh? Well, if you want to know why I'm so excited today, it's because I finally I get the thing that I was missed for over a decade. And that thing is the one you see right in front of you. This is Kamen Rider Dragon Knight action figure. Well, I don't know how should I call this figure because it only say Kamen Rider Dragon Knight at the package without any other explanation. But why I was so excited with this tiny little figure, it's because this action figure will do the transformation pose. He will do the pose, and the belt will light up, and the mask will show up, which is really incredible. And with this little extra, this is Kamen Rider Ryuki coin bank that you can use for saving up your money. Okay, moving on. Why I'm so excited with this figure and I was searching for it for over a decade? Well, because it's been a long time since Bandai make a Kamen Rider toy that will do the transformation pose. The last time Bandai make a Kamen Rider toy that will do the transformation pose automatically is this deluxe Televi Power Kamen Rider Black action figure is the last Kamen Rider toy made by Bandai that will do the transformation pose automatically. But this action figure will not really transform. It only do the transformation pose but will not transform from human form to Kamen Rider form because this toy don't have a face mold. But this Kamen Rider Dragon Knight action figure have a human face mold in it, which why this is awesome from my point of view, of course. So without further ado, let's preview the toy. Okay, this is a toy. See the details. The mask is really nice. The belt and the body itself. It's really great. And for articulation, you can only move the right hand. Like this. This is the only articulation this action figure have. The left hand is immovable because, well, you can move it a little but you can't really turn it because it was spring loaded for the transformation pose gimmick. Okay, the battery compartment at the back. And this is the lever to activate the transformation gimmick. Okay, to do the transformation gimmick, first you have to retract the mask like this. And here you see the face mold of Kid Taylor. Okay, now let's try the transformation pose. Okay, Kamen Rider. Too fast, huh? Once more, Kamen Rider. Okay, actually, this toy have a 3 stage of transformation phase. Okay. If you pull the lever one by one, it will do like this. 1, 2, 3. Yes. Like that. 1, 2, 3. Very nice, huh? Actually, this toy principle is the same with this Mighty Morphin Power Ranger flip head toy from back in the day.
Back in the 90s.
To transform this Tommy Oliver into the Green Ranger, you just need to push the buckle like this. Well, but unlike this Kamen Dragonite, which really use retractable mask, this Mighty Morphin Power Ranger action figure use 2 head like this. And the flip mechanism are spring loaded, so you can transform from Tommy Oliver into the Green Ranger, but you can't transform back from Green Ranger to Tommy Oliver. You can't do that. And they make improvement for this toy with this Saban's Masked Rider. Masked Rider. Okay, I know you guys hate this guy, but to be honest, I actually love this Saban Masked Rider because he is literally the only Rider show TV series that being produced in the 90s. Okay, this flip head mechanism is like this. Oops, sorry. This Dex Stewart Mass Rider. Dex Stewart Mass Rider. It's also used to hit, but it use this a little rubber catapult to spring the to throw the head, so it can change literally back and forth from Dex to Mass Rider. Dex, Mass Rider. Dex, Mass Rider. Mass Rider. Okay, sometimes it happens like this. Dex, Mass Rider. Dex, Mass Rider. Dex, Mass Rider. Okay. And now for the card. You also get the Advent card. But to use this card, you will need this Kamen Rider Dragonite Drag Visor. Okay, I will show you how it's done. Thank you. Okay, you see? So the card is not stand alone. You will need the drug visor to play with the card. Alright guys, that's it for today review. What do you think? Okay, why I said I was missed this toy for over a decade? Because back in the day, around 2010 or 2011, these toys are actually being sold in my country, Indonesia. We got the toys, we got the original DVD box, all of the 40 episodes split into 4 DVD discs. Yeah, Kamen Rider Dragonite used to be quite a thing in my country back in the day. But I was skeptical to Kamen Rider Dragonite at that time, partly because I only watched the pilot episode. The pilot episode is really standard. They use the exact same formula like Mighty Morphin Power Rangers or Saban Masked Rider. That's why I don't have any expectation for Kamen Rider Dragonite at that time. But when I actually watched the series, wow, I was impressed by the amazing fighting scene. They even win an Emmy Award for Best Fight Choreography. Man, Steve Wong really did a great job producing and directing this series. And in my personal opinion, Kamen Rider Dragonite is more Kamen Rider SQ than Kamen Rider Ryuki itself. But when I realized all of that, it's already too late. I watched Kamen Rider Dragonite from this original DVD box back in the 2017. At that time, the toys are no longer available in the toy store. That's why I spent years searching for the toys from the secondary marketplace, overseas, wherever. That's why today I'm really happy. I'm really excited because I finally found the last piece of toy that I've been searching for all these years. Okay, that's why guys, I hope you enjoy this video and I will see you again soon. Bye bye.